As I look back on my early years, I can't help but remember some inexplicable and unusual events that I experienced. It was like I was in touch with a different world altogether. I distinctly recall communicating with angels who would talk back to me, and this was not just a one-time thing. It seemed to be a regular occurrence, something that I had grown used to. As a child, I was quite different from my peers, and this made it difficult for me to share my experiences with anyone. I often felt like I was living in a world that no one else could see or understand. Growing up in a small town as part of an upper-middle-class family was not always easy. Despite having many privileges, I often felt isolated and alone. Things became even more complex when my parents separated when I was just 16 years old. It was a painful experience, and it left me feeling lost and unsure about my future. However, it also gave me the chance to explore my spiritual side and dive deeper into my experiences. I started to read more about angels and other spiritual beings, and this helped me understand my own experiences better. Although my parents were not suited for each other, they made sure that my sister and I were well taken care of. I feel it is imperative to disclose this fact, as a good therapist may focus on our family's tumultuous past as the root cause of any subsequent issues. However, even if my mind created alternate realities to cope and protect myself from the effects of my parents' relationship, the result was a magical, comforting, and joyful experience. As a child, I felt safe and secure in my own world, filled with wonder and imagination. Even though the outside world was often chaotic and unpredictable, my inner world provided a sense of stability and comfort. I believe that this experience helped shape me into the person I am today, and I am grateful for it. As I matured, the sense of amazement and happiness that came with feeling connected to things that others were not was replaced by what people refer to as reality. I started feeling a profound sense of yearning and sadness that seeped into my soul. As a young woman, I traveled a difficult path, indulging in drinking, irresponsible behavior, and living in fear of mortality. I found myself inexplicably drawn towards self-destructive actions. I felt completely cut off from everything and everyone around me, as if I was living in my own separate universe. I had lost any sense of control or power over my life, and the weight of that realization was crushing. The longing to go home was a constant ache in my chest, a yearning so intense that it created a deep, unexplainable sorrow within me. It was as if I could feel the absence of something I had never truly known, a sense of belonging, of being rooted in a place and a community, a family I had never met. This feeling of displacement was all-consuming, and I couldn't shake the belief that I didn't truly belong anywhere. It was as if I was wandering through life, a stranger in every land. This sense of dislocation made me feel rebellious and reckless, as if the only way to assert my existence was to act out in defiance of the world that had turned its back on me. The year was 1985. And I had an unforgettable experience that is still etched in my mind today. It was an incredible event that left a deep impression on me, and even years later, it feels as vivid and genuine as it did back then. To put it simply, I was invited to stand within the energy torus of my physical body. This adventure is difficult to describe in words, as it was an extraordinary experience. As I stood within the energy torus, I felt a powerful force field around me. It was an energy field that I could not see, but I could certainly feel it. The sensation was incredible, and I felt as if I was standing within a cocoon of pulsating energy. The experience was so intense that I almost felt weightless, and I was filled with a sense of awe and wonder. It was as if I had stepped into a different dimension, one where reality was infused with a higher frequency of energy. It was a profound moment that left a lasting impression on me. Looking back now, I realize that this experience marked a turning point in my life. It was a moment of transformation where I was able to tap into a higher level of consciousness. It was a moment of clarity where I understood that there was so much more to this world than what we can see with our eyes. It was a moment that I will never forget. As I gazed out into the vast expanse of the cosmos, I was struck by the sheer magnitude of what lay before me. The color blue seemed to stretch out infinitely in every direction, creating an otherworldly atmosphere that was both beautiful and eerie. It was like nothing I had ever seen before, and I felt incredibly small and insignificant in comparison. But as I watched, my attention was drawn to the countless shooting stars that filled the sky. Each one was a soul, making its journey back to the source. Some were bright and dazzling, moving with incredible speed and purpose, while others were dimmer and slower, barely visible against the backdrop of the cosmos. I stood there, transfixed by the ethereal display playing out before my eyes. The sheer grandeur of the scene left me spellbound, as if I was witnessing the very essence of the cosmos itself. The hues were so vibrant and striking that they seemed to leap out of the sky, enveloping me in a kaleidoscope of color. For a brief moment, I was lost in the moment, my senses consumed by the stunning display. It was only when I turned my gaze that I noticed the three celestial beings standing beside me, their presence filling me with an otherworldly sense of wonder and awe. They stood to my right, tall and proud, emanating an aura of grace that was almost palpable. Their bodies were enveloped in a bright white light, with a bluish tint that seemed to shimmer and dance around them. The light was so intense that I had to glance at them out of the corner of my eyes, lest I be blinded. Their robes were nondescript, yet they glimmered and shimmered, as if they were made of stardust.